McCain now. Back on the tackle. Side suplex. McCain showing he can definitely handle himself here against the Barack. Wait a second. A powerbomb with a pinning combo. Two, three, oh. Man, it was almost over for the Barack right there. Barack now being whipped into that corner. Oh, wait a second. Oh! Got another massive chop. The McCain is running wild here all over the Barack. McCain now, what's he gonna do? Oh, man, what a slam. Nicely done by John McCain. Oh, wait a second. It's the big boot. Oh, no. Here it comes, yes. Infamous leg drop. Oh, my God. The presidential leg drop. Here comes the cover. It's over, too. Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, this is just like WrestleMania 18 all over again. And here comes the Barack. Yes. The Barack has come back. He kicked out of that leg drop somehow. And oh shit. McCain goes over the top rope. Another hey, no, no. That's my table. Damn. I just bought that damn monitor. You idiot. You better buy me some new ones, damn it. Let's go making them disappear and shit like that. No, shit. Oh, no. Right here on my table. Just beating this. Oh, shit. He's got his crotch right in my face. Wait a sec. What? No, no. No. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Barack Obama. The Barack Obama. Barack Obama to the table. You fucked up my table. Damn you, Barack. Oh shit, they're not an Irish up into the corner. The Barack now. That should have been all. It should have been over for McCain right there after that Barack Obama. Irish up. Oh, spinebuster. Oh shit. Here it comes! It's supposed to be the presidential elbow! Yes! He did it! It's gotta be over! One, two, three, he's done it! The Barack has done it! He has defeated DWA's John McCain. Take a look at this. I thought it was over right here. The big boot. Followed up with the infamous presidential leg drop. Oh! Thought it was over right there. Somehow, someway, the Barack kicked out. And then this. The Barack Obama to the announce table. It was absolutely amazing. Oh man. And then the final nail on the coffin was the presidential elbow. Oh man. The Barack is on top of the world right now, ladies and gentlemen. And ladies and gentlemen, we're about to take a timeout and go to a commercial. We'll be right back.
In the ring,
in the air,
out of control. control.
WWF WrestleMania from NES.
Eight Man Mayhem.
Did you see that?
Hulkamania, brother.
Choose from six superstars.
Unbelievable combat.
No holds barred. Anything goes action.
It's a slugfest.
Two wrestlers in the ring, brother.
Kick from anywhere.
Total chaos.
Punch in two directions.
Complete mayhem.
Run at your opponent.
Amazing.
Spinnerama.
Double bubble.
WWF WrestleMania for NES.
I inject steroids into my balls, brother.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, before Zomagotomania, be sure you join us for an epic Hall of Fame ceremony, which will be inducting the likes of Chris Parks, Zombie Vince, and The Associate. ICCW presents Zomagotomania! The final card is here, and it's now! ICCW versus NTA in a Brands Collide match! Who the fuck versus whoever the fuck, who knows? And of course, the infamous, most talked about, a birthday suit match. Paris Hilton going one-on-one with Dora the Explorer. Whee! And the Bumpmeister match, hopefully to settle the score between Kyle Wake and Coin the Blaze Webb. Also, just announced tonight, the Internet Championship in a TLC match is going to be put up in an open challenge. Tazande calling out all Internet phenoms for this challenge. Whee! And somehow, someway, Harry Potter has got the job done and got Ponderosa and Sweetenhouse their tag title shots against the Butabi brothers in the tag team title match. All six men have been finally announced for the chase of the case. Zombie Shrek, Angry Video Game Nerd, Bizarro Murphy, David Blaine, Chris Angel, and R. Kelly. And our main event, ladies and gentlemen, for the ICCW Undisputed Championship, champion Harry Potter puts it all on the line against Captain Murphy in the three stages of hell. Wow, how about that? So my god, a Mania card is building up. Getting boots? What the hell's boots doing on? Dora, you better get your boots off me. What a So my god, a Mania card we have planned for you. And ladies and gentlemen, like I said, after this show, right here, episode 20, of course you'll get to see the Hall of Fame beforehand, but then we're on to our biggest CPV of them all, so my god, Mania. But, before we end the show, I am getting word that Harry Potter is going to come out and give us a little bit of insight on the three stages of Hell Match that he'll be defending his undisputed championship title against, the 30-man over-the-top rope battle royal winner, Captain Murphy.